Daily Memory Senior Council. Hello students, how are you? Hope you are well. Students, today we will do chapter number 7 of EVS of class 1st. Title of chapter is our clothes. Students, do you know why do we need clothes? Yes, we need clothes because it helps to cover our body. Let us start to read this chapter. Our body is very important to us, so we must take good care of it. We wear clothes to cover our body. Clothes protect us from heat, cold, rain and dust. Clean and well ironed clothes make us look smart and tidy. We wear different kinds of clothes in different seasons of the year. There are three main seasons: summer, winter and rainy. Students, clothes are basic needs. And do you know why do we wear clothes? We wear clothes to cover our body, and clothes protect us from heat, cold, rain, dust, junk and insect bites. And it makes us look smart and attractive also, students. And we can identify the occupation of person by their clothes also. And we wear different kinds of clothes according to age, season, occupation. And there are, students, three main seasons: summer, winter and rainy. We have three main seasons: summer, winter and rainy. Now continue the reading. In summer, we wear cotton clothes. In summer, we get cotton from cotton plants. Students, you know, we wear cotton clothes in summer because in the summer, it is very hot in the summer, and to keep our body cool, we wear the cotton clothes. We can wear cotton clothes like, for example, shirts, shorts, trousers, pants, etc. These are the example of summer season clothes. And do you know how do we get cotton? Yes, we get cotton from the cotton plant. You can see here, it's a picture of summer season. Now, in winter, we wear woolen clothes. In winter, wool comes from the sheep. Students, there is very cold. It is very cold in the winter. So, to keep our body warm, we wear the woolen clothes. For example, woolen clothes example are muffler, sweater, gloves. These are the example of woolen clothes. And how do we get wool? Yes, we get wool from the sheep, yak, camel, etc. Now, in the rainy season, we use raincoats, gumboots and umbrellas on rainy days. They protect us from rain. And students, in the rainy season there is rain and there is a lot of water outside. So we wear this type of clothes which are the waterproof. We wear that clothes that help us to getting wet from the rain. We wear the raincoats, gumboots and we take umbrellas to protect from the getting wet. You can see it's a picture of rainy and the rainy season, and students are taking umbrellas, wearing raincoat and gumboots also. Yes. Now, special occasions. We wear beautiful and colorful clothes during festivals, birthdays, weddings and other special occasions. We wear colorful clothes on special occasions. Students, there in special occasions like festivals, weddings and the special occasion, we wear beautiful, colorful and bright clothes because you will look beautiful. We will look beautiful in clothes, uniforms. In schools, all children wear similar clothes. These clothes are called uniform. Each school has its own uniform. Some people like doctors, lawyers, regular clothes. Summer. In summer, you will wear the cotton cloth because it has to keep our body cool. So match summer with cotton clothes. Rain. Rain, you take umbrella in the rainy season. Okay, match rain with the umbrella. Now, practice exercise section B. Tick the correct answer. We go to school in our, yes student, in dull dress, uniform, fancy dress. Yes, in uniform you will go. We wear cotton clothes in summer, winter, rainy season. As I have already told you, we wear cotton clothes in the summer because these clothes have to keep our body cool because there is very hot in the summer. Fill in the blanks with the words given below. Here some words are given. With the help of these words, you have to fill in the blank. Let us read the words which are given. Cotton, umbrellas, woolen, heat, colorful. Clothes protect us from dash, cold, rain and dust. Students, what will you fill? Yes, heat. Clothes protect us from heat, cold, rain and dust. And also it protects us from the germs, insect bites also. We wear dash clothes in winter. Which type of clothes do you wear? Yes, woolen clothes because they keep our body warm. We wear dash clothes in summer. Which type of clothes? Cotton. Raincoats and dash protect us from the rain. It's a umbrella. We like to wear dash clothes on special occasion. Which type of clothes we like to wear? Colorful. COLOURFUL. It's colorful. Your mother wants to give your old clothes to someone who is needy. What will you do? Student, think. Here are three options are there. Read this option, then tell me which is correct one. First option is, do not allow your mother to give away the clothes. Children, it's a bad habit. Help your mother to pack the clothes neatly. It's a good habit. Throw the clothes on the bed and tell your mother to give them away. It's a bad habit. So what will you do, student? Yes, you will help your mother to pack the clothes neatly. It's time to do the difficult words and learn the difficult words. Important, important. Clean, clean. Different, different. Summer, summer. Winter, winter. Rainy, rainy. Festival, festival. Birthday, birthday. Wedding, wedding. Occasion, occasion. Uniform, uniform. Lawyer, lawyer. Soldier, soldier. Postman, postman. Nurse, nurse. Doctor, doctor. Now, let us do the question answer based on this chapter. First question is, why do we wear clothes? Students, why do we wear clothes? Yes, as I already told you in the lesson, we wear clothes to protect us from heat, cold, rain and dust. Students, we wear clothes because they cover our body and it also protect us from heat, cold, rain and dust, germs and insect bite also. Name the three main seasons, and we have three main seasons, summer, winter and rainy, students. And where does cotton come from? Cotton comes from cotton plants. Again, revise the question answer. Why do we wear clothes? We wear clothes to protect us from heat, cold, rain and dust. It also makes us look attractive and smart. And name the three main seasons, summer, winter, rainy. And where does cotton come from? Cotton comes from cotton plant. Okay, students, today's your work is to revise this chapter.